Hello everyone, how are you? 皆さんこんばんは、アジボーです。My nickname is アジボー。今晩の夕食はもやし、卵炒めと豆腐です。Ajibo's cooking this evening is fried bean sprouts, bounded together with two eggs and tofu. Ingredients: bean sprouts 200 grams, two eggs, tofu 200 grams.Seasoning, sauce for grilled meat, tablespoon 3, sauce for grilled meat, 焼肉のタレです。Cooking sake, salt and pepper, salad oil.And 片栗粉 tablespoon 2 in water 水溶き片栗粉 tablespoon 2 How to cook it? 1. Heat a pan and drop salad oil tablespoon 1 in the pan 2.Fry beaten two eggs in the pan for about 3 minutes. Sprinkling salt and pepper properly. 3. Take fried eggs off the pan and put them in a bowl. 4. Fry bean sprout with sauce for grilled meat in the pan for about 3 minutes. 5. Add fried eggs and tofu on the bean sprouts in the pan. 6. Fry them together in the pan for about 3 minutes. Let's start cooking. 料理を始めます。Turn on the heat. ガスに火をつけます。Heat a pan. フライパンを熱くします。Add salad oil. Tablespoon 1.サラダオイルを1杯適量に入れます。Break and beaten two eggs.Add it in the pan. 溶き卵2個をフライパンに入れて半熟状態にします。 Turn off the heat. Take off fried egg. Hanjuku tamago wo bowl ni iremasu. Add, turn on the heat again. Add third oil. Add bean sprouts, 200 grams, in the pan. Fry it for about 5 minutes. Add cooking sake, tablespoon 1. And sauce for grilled meat. Tablespoon 3.焼肉のタレはお好みによって多い少ないを決めてください。 Fried egg. 先ほどの半熟卵を入れます。 potato starch in water. 水溶き片栗粉を入れます。 Tofu. Fry them for about 3 minutes. My side dish has been done. This is miso paste to make instant miso soup. I'm waiting for hot water. Now I serve boiled rice. My main dish is boiled rice. My side dish, my soup. It's time to enjoy them. Bon appétit. いただきます。